Hey there, I'm Danny, and in this tutorial, I'm going to walk you through how to easily create email templates in Gmail. I am a systems and efficiency expert, and if you want to connect with me further, you can find me online at timeishoney.com or Instagram at timeishoney. Okay, so to easily create email templates in Gmail, we're first going to go ahead and open up our Gmail inbox. The first thing that you actually need to do is enable this feature. So we're going to start by going to the settings. So we're going to start by going to the settings icon in the top right corner, click on it, hit see all settings. Then you're going to go over to the far right here and click on advanced. And then underneath this, you're going to find the section called templates. And you just want to make sure this is clicked to enable. By default, it'll be disabled. So if that's the case, switch it over to enable and then hit save changes down here at the bottom. And then we'll return to the inbox. Now I'm going to show you how to set a template up. And what I would recommend doing is pay attention throughout the day or maybe a week and make a list of maybe 5 to 10 emails that you find yourself sending over and over again throughout the day. Since I own an online shop, I obviously deal a lot with customer service and returns. So I'm going to show you how to set up an email template for dealing with returns. So what you want to do is go ahead and hit compose and open up your compose window. If you have an email signature, you can go ahead and delete it because it'll be added automatically. And if you have it built into the template, it'll actually add it twice. So go ahead and delete that out. You can add a subject line that you'd want to autofill. Next, what you're going to do is type out exactly what you want the email template to say. So in this example, I have gone ahead and added all of the relevant information that a customer would need for a return. It has our address in here. It also has a hyperlink over here to our website where they can find additional information. So you can go ahead and add any hyperlinks you want and format this exactly the way you want it to look. And then to save it, you're going to go down to these three dots on this bottom menu, go to templates, and you're going to go ahead and hit save as draft template, and then go over here and hit save as new template. And I'll go ahead and choose the title, our return policy, and hit save. Now, if I needed to make any edits to this, let's say we get a new PO box and now it's 456. To update it, I can just come here, template, save as draft, and I can just choose to save it and it'll override the old version. Override it, yes. So that is how you create them. You're gonna go ahead and repeat that process for maybe 5 to 10 templates that you want to create. Now I'll show you what it looks like in action. So let's say I got a customer email here asking for information about the return policy. When I go ahead and hit reply, all I have to do now is go down here to the three dots, go to templates, go up to our return policy, boom, it's automatically added that. So I can just add a quick signature and I can also customize it with the customer's name. Now the email is ready to go and be sent off. The last thing that's helpful to know is how to delete a template. So if there's a template that you no longer need, let's say that maybe you have holiday information like this, you're actually going to scroll down here to delete template. And sometimes this can get buried. So just know that it's at the bottom. Once you're on that menu, you'll go here to select the one you want to delete and just hit delete and it will delete it out of that template list for you. That's basically everything you need to know about email templates in Gmail. If you're interested in streamlining and optimizing all of your digital systems to increase your focus and productivity, pop over to my website and learn more about the next session of my group course, Time Transformation. I'll see you over there.